Hey guys, welcome back with me again in this channel. So on today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can add music to an Instagram story. So here, I've already on the Instagram apps. Then I'm going to just click on the your story here to start creating an Instagram story. Then you can just select a photo or videos that you want. Okay, so I've already choose a photo. And to add a music to this Instagram story, you just need to click on the stickers button at the top. And then here, click on music options. Okay, you can just start browse the music that you want. So I'm going to just find, you can find the artist or the title of the song that you want to add. Okay, for example, I'm going to add the songs right here, and if you want to change how it looks, you can just choose in here. You can see if you click on this button, you can also add the create a lyrics video like this. So just choose which one that you think fits your story the best. Okay, click on done. And you can also adjust the position of the lyrics like this. Okay, when you're done, just click on your story to upload it. Okay, so that's all for me. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. So don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and also click on the thanks. Bye.